Today's top topic.
Hi guys, today's top topic is glutamine. Glutamine? Glutamine is an amino acid that is really important, and here's why. You know, I've talked to you about probiotics, about the good bacteria. You've probably read about or heard about our microbiome and how important it is. We're finding out every day how much more important it is for our better health. But when it comes to better health, you know, I always will say that you're not what you eat, you are what you digest and absorb. And one of the key things, remember that absorb part, it really talks about your gut lining. That's right. All of the lining that goes throughout your entire digestive tract needs to be healthy so that it can do the work of either keeping certain nutrients in the digestive tract so that they get eliminated and they don't go into the rest of the body, or allowing them to be absorbed and for them to be used. And that your digestive tract, the gut lining, is also the place that helps to figure out how your, and supports how your immune system works. So it looks at, ooh, is this okay for me or is this not okay for me? And glutamine plays a critical role. So it's an amino acid, which means if you're eating protein sources, which I hope you are as part of your better nutrition plan, you will be getting in glutamine. Like, for example, you could be eating an egg, or maybe you're having kefir, or maybe you're having plant sources like nuts and seeds. You can also get glutamine in fermented vegetables, which is a double win because you're also getting some of the good bacteria in that part. So, but here's the thing. Many of us need some extra. For example, I needed some extra because as a kid, I had a ton of antibiotics. And later on, I went to take birth control, and I've taken other medications. And those medications may have had an impact on my digestive tract lining. So glutamine in the supplemental form is a great option for you to, on a daily basis, just like if you're taking a probiotic, also taking the glutamine, to make sure that you're getting in enough of this critical amino acid to help you maintain a healthier gut lining. And then, voila, you start to see the benefits of all of those better food choices, the better not perfect choices that you're making more often. So I'm glad that we got to talk about glutamine. If you have any questions or you want to check out this supplement, check out the partners and offers page, and this one you can get through Metagenics.